So we must think of a test that looks fair, sounds fair, seems fair, and isn't fair. You got the idea for sensitivity and you applauded right out loud. But exactly what?
Table manners.
No, it's not good enough. I'm so loaded with that. In this one word is the epitome of the aristocrat. Sensitive soul and sensitive stomach, sensitive hands and feet. This is the blessing, also the curse of being the true elite. Common people don't know what exquisite agony is, suffered by gentle people like me. Just get your hands off me, think of a tricky test for that wretched moat-swimming princess.
Then may I suggest, maybe we ought to...
Don't take all night, I'm not well, I need my rest. Nor can I ever sleep on that lovely mattress. Oh God, my back! Sensitivity made of royalty, that bed's a torture rack. Oh, I hate to sound grumpy, I am sure I can feel that it would bump me if it were under the mattress and small to me. That's the answer! Under the mattress! We'll test her tonight. One tiny pea beneath, one thing down the mattress. Oh God, you're right. Any genuine princess would feel it if she doesn't. She's through. Get the tiniest pea and order one mattress now. Make it two.
Why not five?
Better.